Episcopal Diocese of Fort Worth to celebrate an exciting transition in our life together with the sure and certain hope and the confidence for the future of our beloved church. Yet on this day, we must never forget the sacrifices of so many women and men and young people who have helped bring us to this place in our history as an Episcopal church. Today we are remembering the martyrs of Sudan. I am reminded that the faith that I have confessed all of my life is more than love, forgiveness, acceptance, service to others. It is also about sacrifice. This is part of our calling, which we often forget. And as I think about these words of sacrifice, I remember my classmate from seminary, Jonathan Daniels, who for the love of Christ and Christ's children spent part of a seminary and a summer before his senior year and my senior year in Alabama. And this was in the mid-60s. He and a small group were arrested and put in jail. After they were released, they went to a store, and in that small group of people who were arrested and then released was our own Judy Upham. And then they went to the store and they were confronted by an unemployed highway worker with a 12-gauge shotgun. Jonathan pushed young Ruby Sales aside to protect her, receiving the full brunt of the 12-gauge blast, sacrificing his life for another. You know, you and I may never be put in a position of this kind of ultimate sacrifice, but I believe that each one of us is called daily to sacrifice in maybe smaller ways. The sacrifice of our precious time for others, and in some cases, those whose society overlooks or ignores. Sacrifice our resources to assist others to have the basics of life that we often take for granted. Sacrifice a relationship with a person or a group who insists on making fun or demeans or puts down another person or a class of people. Sometimes when we stand up for someone, we suffer along with them as Christ does. But that's part of sacrifice. For those of us who are a part of the Episcopal Church of Fort Worth, you all have suffered because of your commitment to Christ and His church as we know it and love it. I am deeply humbled yet honored to have been able to serve alongside with you all. May God continue to bless us, giving us courage and strength in the days ahead as we spread and share Christ's love to all of God's children. Amen.
Amen.